My name is Felix, and this is a day in my life as a red fox. Since my species lives all around the world, we have many different habitats, including forests, grasslands, mountains, and deserts. We are found all throughout the Northern Hemisphere in continents like Europe, Asia, and North America. I prefer sparsely settled, rolling farm areas with wooded tracts, marshes, and streams. Since I'm not a producer, that makes me a consumer. Most people associate me with being a carnivore, but I'm actually an omnivore. When I get hungry, I have a wide variety of food to choose from, like fruits, berries, grasses, birds, squirrels, rabbits, mice, and a lot of insects. One of my many survival adaptations involves feeding. When nutrition is plentiful, I stash away additional food for later use. I do this by burying it into the ground, whether in soil or snow. Another one of my adaptations is fast running. If I am faced with a threat from predators such as bobcats, gray wolves, and coyotes, I can often easily flee the situation by running away. Not only am I really fast, I have a lot of stamina as well. My tiny stomach and lengthy limbs allows me to plow through at close to 30 miles per hour. Now, life isn't always sunshine and rainbows. There are some limiting factors. Some of those factors include farming, logging, development, and disease. In areas where there are mange outbreaks, our populations are often severely impacted. My niche is feeding on small mammals, insects, and fruit found in my habitat. Since I'm nocturnal, I hunt and eat at night. Scraps of carrion left behind after my meal provide food for many small scavengers and decomposers. What does a fox call a rabbit?
Beats me.
Fast food. Thanks for tuning in on the day of my life as a red fox.